Bangladesh collapse in second test against South Africa. Bangladesh batsmen surrendered to South African seamers after the Proteas declared their first innings at 573 for 4 on the second day of the second test on Saturday. The Tigers started losing wickets from the very beginning and lost 6 wickets within 20 overs for 65 runs. No specialized batsman, other than wicket-keeper Leighton Doss, was there to face the hosts attacking the bowling. Earlier 4 South African batsmen hit centuries. Please subscribe SAFF TV for more videos.